Good morning and welcome to Sherrard Junior Senior High School. Today is Thursday, January 26, 2023.
On this day in 1788, Captain Arthur Phillip guided a fleet of 11 British ships carrying more than 700 convicts to the colony of New South Wales, effectively founding Australia.
Once again, Sherrard, I'm Kevin Brittmeyer.
And I'm Aiden Kenny, and you're watching the first 5 minutes TV.
WQAD TV Channel 8 is offering the My Favorite Teacher contest to students within the WQAD News 8 viewing area. Each entrant must submit an essay explaining their favorite teacher and why that particular educator is so outstanding. All essays are due by February 5th. The annual BJ Luxmore Blood Drive is right around the corner. It will be held on Thursday, February 23rd in the high school library from 8 to 1. You must be 16 years or older to participate. Any students who are 16 must have a consent form filled out with the parent's signature and turned into the office the day of the drive. The links for the sign-up will be in your school email. If you have any further questions, you can email Haley Schemek or Mrs. Schulenberg.
Attention all high school students, if you are planning on bringing a date to the Sadie's dance from another school, please stop in the office and pick up a dance form. Dance forms must be completely filled out, signed, and turned in before school to Mrs. Woodward no later than Wednesday, February 15th. Attention Sherrard seniors, applications are now open for the Sherrard Academic Foundation's annual academic scholarships. We will encourage any and all seniors to apply. Applications are due February 15th, 2023. You can find the application on the Moline Foundation's website. On the application, you can select Sherrard Academic Foundation Scholarship. If you have any questions, please email Mrs. Schulenberg. We now send it out to Wiz, who's reporting from the Gobi Desert.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch. Crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch.
The Sherrard Gray Matters Collective will be partnering with Rockridge's chapter at the basketball game versus Rockridge tomorrow in Edgington. The game will be a grayout theme, with Haley DeGreeves speaking at halftime. On your lunch menu for today, mini corn dogs, orange slushy, celery with peanut butter, pears, and your choice of utterly delicious white or chocolate milk. For your Friday morning breakfast, cereal bar, cheese stick, orange wedges, grape juice, and your choice of white or chocolate Moo Moo juice. On your Tiger calendar for today, the junior high volleyball teams will travel to Galesburg to take on Churchill Junior High with a game time of 5 o'clock. While the high school Lady Tigers will stay home for a basketball game against the Riverdale Rams, JV sets the night off for 5:30 with varsity following at 7 o'clock. Now back to the studio with Kevin and Aiden after a book talk from our encouraging library staff.
This book is a perfect fit for anyone who is slightly interested in true crime or likes a wide variety of cases. The first section of the book discusses a myriad of historical true crime cases, from pirates to missing authors D.B. Cooper and more. This section should appeal to anyone that enjoys mysteries. The second part of the book discusses how to take fingerprints and how to write a true crime story. Check out Curious Cases, True Crime for Kids for more information.
That's all the announcements we have for you today. We will see you right back here tomorrow morning.
Today's trivia question is, what is the Earth's largest island that is not also a continent? Is it A, Marino, B, Greenland, C, Madagascar, or D, New Guinea? Take 10. Yeah. If you said B, Greenland, you are correct.
Borneo, Greenland, Madagascar, and New Guinea are four of the largest islands on the Earth. However, Greenland is more than twice the size of the second largest island, which is New Guinea. Australia and Antarctica, which are both islands, are also continents.
Look at that, Tiger Nation. You already learned.
Go Tigers.
away, 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 away.